Thank you for visiting National Gear Repair. As you can see here, we're starting on our rush work. Weld and grind that slew bearing. Get her done.
Clean this up right here.
We're going to re-gob that out.
We're going to grind it, re-weld. We're going to sand it.
Right, you need to make a template.
Make it look beautiful.
A template first, huh?